in Mississauga, which will focus heavily on criminal justice and investment in the North. The NDP's Jack Layton is still on the West Coast. And Carrie Underwood laughs at the idea that Ottawa hockey fans think she is responsible for Mike Fisher's trade to the Nashville Predators. She told Jay Leno that she's pleased people think that she's that powerful. She says even her friends asked her how she managed to get her husband to leave the Ottawa area. In sports for points, your traffic ticket specialist, protect your license, 80 Bradford Street, Philly. With the Tiger intimidation factor, nine young guns and foreign stars are swinging at the Masters. Ireland's Rory McIlroy and Spain's Alvaro Quiroz on top at 7 under, followed by Korea's YEA and KJ Choi at 5.